So let's read the dumb instructions here. Canoodle Isle or Canoodle Wax. Yeah, that's not it. Sand pieced immaculately down to at least 400 grit. Price standing sealer. Ta-da, we done that. Lightly cut back. Wet dry three. Wet dry. Wind dry. Okay. Evenly apply and buff. Keep tin sealed when not in use. Store above 10 degrees Celsius. 41 degrees Fahrenheit. I guess those numbers are correct, huh? Prevent from feeling. I guess there really isn't. I have to go in a house and watch Martin again. See how to apply it. I think it just gets rubbed on and then
buffed out kind of the same way as the Yorkshire grit. So we'll try that.
See what happens. Dun, 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 dun. Sure about that. We'll see. See if I can get it out of there anyways. Get my fat fingers in that little hole. I mean, it's kind of coming out. I don't know if that's what it's supposed to look like or not. We'll see. You're in my way. Over there. Okay. Slides on real nice and easy. You see the red resin is bled into the grain of the wood. It's kind of like faded into it, out into the rim. Well, stuff's nice and slippery. I'll say that. I'll get it all behind it. See what we got going after that. I like that it's shiny already. I haven't done anything to it yet. let's see. Stay. Thank you. pretty shiny in the monitor over there. Looks pretty shiny right here too. I think I might like it. Maybe. Give it a little bit more. Okay, well, there you go. Nobody is paying me for this. I was just trying it out, letting y'all know what I thought of it. I think it's a tad overpriced for this little itty bitty jar, but it seems to do a really nice job. And I'll most likely buy some more of it when I run out. I think they sell these in bigger jars. I'm kind of afraid to see what the sticker shock on those are. But other than that, works pretty good. Let me get this signed. My shaky hands and my little Bernie device over there. We'll wrap this up. Alright, y'all get to see how wiggly I am at this. I'm not real good at it yet. I'm trying though. And you know, this thing here is as good as some of the other ones. Although it's made by Dremel, actually. Dark, is it? Too much stuff on it. I think I need more practice. But it'll be all right. Change the setting on that thing. But there you go. Let's see, it's pretty close. I'll turn this light on back here. Anyways, it's supposed to be ambrosia. I mean, I guess there's a little bit of it in here. There. I don't know if you can see the bleeding of the resin bled through into here. They're kind of neat looking, I guess. But it wasn't marked curly. I don't know if I can get it so y'all can see it. See the right there. You see the waves in it. The other one's a little more defined on that, but anyways, that's it. I'm not happy about the little pinholes in it. There's a whole lot I can do about it. I filled it like four times with CA glue. But I'm happy with it. Looks okay. Thanks for watching. I'll put a link for Jim Overton's site down below. I believe it's Jimson Stuff, something like that. I'll put a link to the exact video that he did. This isn't the same, it was similar. It was his idea that I was trying to implement, and I got a little carried away with it when I did the first one, and I kind of liked how it turned out. But I didn't do a video, so I'd do another one so I could do a video. And it's similar. But, yeah. I mean, I guess it's a little more ambrosia on this side. See it. It's darker here. Yeah. I'll try to get one up every week. I think I'm going to just start doing a to-do list, basically. And try to do things that these other guys are doing. See if I can do it or not. I've only been doing this for, I don't know, 3 or 4 months now. Learned a lot watching people, other guys, you guys, watching you turn. Not all the videos are to my liking. Sometimes a little too much description is too much description. I'm working on my videos. I'll try and change the music up, maybe tone it down a hair, as far as loud, maybe just kind of set it lower in the background when I speed things up. Don't much like listening to myself talk, or looking at me either, so I was kind of alright with the speed it up and play the music, just see what I'm doing. I'm not a wood turner, I'm just a hobbyist, I guess. Kind of like it. My methods might not be correct. Those are my methods. I don't suggest anybody tries them. And if you do, it's all on you. Like, share, subscribe. I don't know what else there is. Share it. Get it out there. I have these things on an Etsy account. I'll put that link in the bottom also, along with our Facebook page for the pole barn, and there's a lot of other things on there. So like you said, thanks for watching. Hopefully I see you in a week again.